Alright guys, we are right back where we left off without talking too much. Here we go. Welcome back. Back in our office. You know me. Oh no. There's a rat in there. Oh, there was. The monster painting. Babyface is one such drawing. This art and anomaly draws tens of thousands of mediocrity enthusiasts and Sunday abstraction aficionados. In reality, it looks like a result of a week-long art marathon of a not very well-adjusted painter locked in a dark basement. Leaving aside the horrible execution, the painting excels in the hideous. Oh, so they're actually being really horrible about his painting. Oh no. He's not gonna take that very well, is he? His wine bottles. Jesus. Okay. Now where is his phone? 363. And he's looking over here. Ah. Oh, interesting. Door.
Talk to me. Why won't you talk to me?
Wow. What was the number? 363? Yeah. Okay. Three. Oh, that's cool. Six. There we go. I'm so lost. Where's the phone? Outside? Sounds like it's over here. And I feel so dumb. No, didn't mean to do that. Oh. The hell? I don't like this. can't still be that. Oops. It can't be the same number. There's no way. Oh. 853. Okay, great. No? 853. Then we'll do it the other way. Oops, I did it wrong. I did it wrong. What? I can't. 853. Am I blind? Did I make a mistake? Oh god, there's a baby right there. Maybe I didn't do it right the first time? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Do I need to look somewhere else? Because these numbers ain't working. Tried 358-853. Oh shit. I guess I didn't do it right. Oh no. 853. Bye-bye.
This solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
Oh. Crap. Hi. Three, five, four. The baby fell. Okay, 354. Oh no, I don't like that noise at all. No? The fall too. Oh shit. What? Oh my god. Get up, my dude.
You deserve this. All of it. All of it. All of it.
My God.
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger.
Gross.
Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it. Dried it in an oven. Fell asleep. Almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Oh my God, it's so sick. Trial and error. Oh, God. He's not okay. I used to hate you, even now. You must feel lost, alone, hopeless. Finally realize you will always be the quintessential part. There's still a way. Finish it. Jeez. What's a finger gonna do? Oh, wow. Yeah, it looks like that thing. Look, guys, another trophy for his collection. Jeez. Trial and error. I went the wrong way. We're running out of apples. Okay. Well, there's a lot here. There was once a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Her face was a mess. He couldn't care less. She hated the man with a passion. Jeez. Oh, God, what is this? Gross. Oh no. What am I supposed to do? Oh, there's a door. Okay. Ew. shit. Oh no, I hear that thing. I hear that lady. Oh my god, get out of here. No. Hit her with a big nope. She's everywhere now. Don't look back. Oh god, don't tell me twice. I'm out. How do I open this guy? Oh shit. She's behind. Get him out of here. We have to live. This is getting very complex. Oh crap.
Is that her? Oh god. Can she hear us? This is all fixable, right?
Oh.
No. You don't understand. Her face. Her hands. She will be devastated.
Oh shit. In ashes you shall reap. Oh shit. Can you even paint anymore? Oh god. What am I supposed to do here? Wait. Oh? I don't know what's going on here. Oh, I have no clue how to do that. There aren't any clues either. Wait. Dear sir, my wife would be thrilled to play at your wedding. Please give us a call tonight. We'll work out the details. Our number is 363-853. The rest. No, that can't be right. Nope, it ain't right. No, I don't know. Damn. I think I should be happy. Why am I not happy? I have a beautiful daughter. I think she is. I know she is. So why can't I look at her without feeling sick? I used to have a loving husband, wonderful, sensitive. Now all I see is a strange man who only cares about his paintings, like they matter at all. It's also pointless. Music used to help, doesn't anymore. Crap. I think this is her side of the story, I think. I don't know. I keep hearing her crying. It's freaking me out. What? My love, I wish I could do what all mothers do and tell you that monsters aren't real, but it wouldn't be true. Life can create things of exquisite beauty, but it can also twist them into hideous beings. Selfish, violent, grotesque, monstrous. It hurts me to say that your father has turned into one of such monster. Into one such monster, and I'm afraid the disease that afflicted his mind has taken hold of me as well. It sickens me to think what we've put you through. There's no excuse. I only ask of you, though I know I do not have the right to do so, to try and forgive us. I despise what your father has become. But I love and pity him all the same. I only hope you can find it in your heart to feel the same about him, about me. I wish I could see you blossom into a strong, beautiful woman. I wish I could be there for you, but I can't. This is the only way. Goodbye. Oh, crap. Oh. Vermin growth, cancer of the house, foul stench, oh God, the sounds. No.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Oh, shit. Damn. It's her. That's sad. What the hell? Didn't mean to do that. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end this video here. It's starting to piece together what has happened to everybody in this house. My theory right now is that the husband obviously went insane to the point where even the wife, I guess she got sick or something, and then it got to her because it got to him, and then she clearly took her own life, and he's like this insane person already, so now it's just him and his daughter. So, and then like the evilness, I guess, made his wife into this like crazy creature monster thing that's like haunting him. So I mean, that's my theory right now. It's really interesting. I wonder if the daughter's even alive at this point, so I can't wait to find out more, and I will talk to you guys in the next one. See ya.